Sexton. And Halfpenny underneath that. But he's beaten by his opposite number, Rob Kearney. Lions both, of course.
So often from the Lions tonight.
Kearney's calling for it. Kearney into the air, takes it. Beautiful catch.
Slow line up to meet Kearney, so he dinks it over the top and gathers it.
Halfpenny comes forward for it, but Rob Kearney beats him to it.
Sexton, who sits back in the pocket and launches one. And Ireland compete.
Again, launches one into the air. It's going to drop just to the 22-metre line. McKenzie loses it to Kearney.
So back to the safety of the pack and scrum half Hoggart. Hoggart sends it long. And Kearney again comes and claims.
They show that Kearney. Back to Sinéad get the whole hand. Purcell. Connor Murray, personal.